Where'd you go?
Go ahead. Try and fight back. Damn you!
Watch again.
Huh? Die already so I can take your stuff!
You open just a scratch!
You're someone who can get things done. I like that. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything. Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend?
Relax.
Excellent. Looks like you've really driven them into hiding. Keep this up. We'll wipe them out yet.
Different. Smarter.
Some of them, anyway.
I'll take my leave then.
Should I be holding the blade further away than I would a smaller one?
If you keep it in close, you'll have more control. But it can be harder to balance a strike.
I guess that comes down to footwork, then.
Exactly. When you have a big heavy weight swinging around your upper body, your lower body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over.
Don't even think about it.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it. We've received a desperate missive. A citizen of Eastmarch has been kidnapped. The companions have been asked for assistance, and we shall answer. Particularly when the pay is as good as this. Get moving. I shudder to think what might happen if you're too late. What brings you to me? Find some strange creature in your travels?
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasco for as long as I can.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? I'll head back home if you need me. Look, you shouldn't be doing that.
Enough! This ends now!
Death is holy!
Something. Come!
Thank the divines. Let's move.
Oh!
I yield!
Please don't kill me! We're routed! Fall back!
Here!
Damn you!
Get me home.
Traveler! Over here! Here we go!
No! Never should have come here.
Please, get me home.
Yeah.
Don't even think about it. There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate. I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is important business, you know. If you really want to do my job for me, here, I'll mark the location on your map. Just make sure you take care of whatever's going on there. It's my name on the line. Now I have some time to kill. Now I have some time to kill. Now I have some time to kill.
Huh?
Now I have some time to kill.
Keep your hands to yourself. These fools are actually fighting.
Enough of this.
What happened? Please, get me home. I'm ever so grateful. Please, give my regard to the rest of the companions.
Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. Welcome to War Maidens. Now don't let the name worry you. We got plenty of steel for fighting men. The finest weapons and armor. Good doing business with you. Just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions. You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasure. Do come back.
See anything you like.
What do you need?
You look rather pale. By helping me, you're helping the good folk of Whiterun. How could I say no to that? May prosperity bless us both. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Maybe some other time I'll reveal.
Round, I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. A bit of this and a bit of that. Do come back.
Wait, I know you.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. What brings you to me?
So I hear. You brought honor to the companions and yourself.
Good day. I think by now I've killed one of every living thing in Skyrim. Maybe time for a trip to Morrowind.
Aelis laid claim to your services. And I've learned the hard way not to upset her. Best you stick to her for now.
You're a talkative one, aren't you?
Might head down to the meadery.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother. Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.